गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज प्रीपोजिशन, क्लास 3, चैप्टर 14। प्रीपोजिशन। प्रीपोजिशन इज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू पार्ट्स विच वर्ड यूज बिफोर नाउन वर्ड पोजिशन। अब प्रीपोजिशन, दिस इज डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्रीपोजिशन, दैट मीन्स प्री दैट मीन्स बिफोर, पोजिशन दैट मीन्स प्लेस। द डेफिनेशन इज preposition of a preposition is a word that shows a relationship between a noun and some other word in the sentence. Just like example, he goes to college by bus. Let's see this example. As we can see in this example, college is noun and to is preposition which has come before noun. Kinds of preposition. There are different kinds of preposition. Preposition of place and preposition of time. Preposition of place, under the, on, under, in, at. The example of the cat under the table, monkey on the tree, cup in her hand. And the example of preposition, the shop closes at midnight. Her birthday is on 20 October. She will come in September. This is the kinds of preposition and example with. Now we will see our book and page at 66. Anjali is walking on the grass. Rohan is walking on the footpath. Two boys are running across the road. It is not safe. They should look right and left and then cross the road. They are going to school. They are late for school. They are all in a hurry. The school begins at 7:30. The children are in the classroom. They are putting their bag on desk. They are sitting on their chair. The teacher is coming into the class. The children are looking at the teacher. She is writing on the blackboard. She is writing with a piece of chalk. Rohan is late. He is walking into the classroom. All the colored words in the above paragraph are preposition. A preposition is a word that shows a relationship between a noun or pronoun and some other word in the sentence. Kinds of preposition. There are different kinds of preposition. Let's learn about them. Preposition of place. As we can see some examples. The woman is sitting on a chair. Her feet are under the table. Two women is holding a cup in her hand. On the table are a laptop, a calculator, two pens and a book. The woman is looking at her laptop. The woman's bag is under the table. On, under, in, and at are preposition of place. Preposition of place describe preposition of a person or thing in relation to another person or thing. Preposition of time. Read this sentence carefully. The shop closes at midnight. In England is often snow in December. Her birthday is on 20 November. At, in, and on are preposition of time. Preposition of time. Locate nouns. A time answering the question when. For, during, and while are three of the most common preposition used. In time expression, here are the general rule of using for, during, and while. For is used to express how long something or someone has been doing something. For example, we waited for an hour outside the theater for you. While is used to represent the length of time an action has been happening. For example, while we were eating dinner, the radio was playing. During is used to say when something happens. For example, I will be really busy during the next year. This is the chapter of 14 preposition, class 3. Thank you.